It was designed to keep NFL stadiums full of fans, but some say the TV blackout rule just leaves fans out in the cold. Fox 11 investigates. Mark Leland explores the business end of America's favorite sport.
If you don't buy the tickets, we're going to black out the game. It's really blackmailing the fans, is it not?
It is.
Balanced coverage, Monday on Fox 11 News at 5 and 9.